really like this east section here, but actually I should take south section if I want to get there quicker, but east is quite fun, so we'll just go down east. Oh yeah, the dirt's really nice today. It's wet, but not wet. If that makes sense. It's a nice section of trail here. Whoop. Ooh, tree. So you can get so up from the bar. And they're high and low. Yeah. Nice. Oh. Oh yeah. Whew. Sure does feel good in here. Had somebody come in this way? North section is fun too. This one, advanced sections. Take it slow on east as a warm up. Sure is hot. This is fun though. Okay, here we go. Oh, it's janky there. Yeah. Gravel. Oh, nice. Some of this trail is actually quite fast out here. Thank you. The lighting is great though. I'm really into it. I will say I'm really digging this north section. It's running real good right now. Double black diamond. Let's just run a couple of them. Fuck it. We'll come back around. We'll loop around this a few times. Whew, since we're here, I think down this one will be fun. Holy shit, that's steep. Got air coming up. That was steep. Alright, I don't know if I call it a double black though. It's just really steep. This over here is that rock section. I really like this place too. A lot of roots going in. So it kind of throws you off a little. Then you come this way and you can go off the top of this big rock. I don't know if it's rollable, but. Oh yeah. Let's go back up more double black. You can see over here, I don't know if you can see it. A lot of roots going up. It's kind of maybe a double black climb. Let's see what we can do. Yeah, this will bring us right back to where we were. It's hot today. Climbing's hard. All right, back up to the top. I suppose I could roll down that rock quickly and huck off it. But I'm alone out here. I don't like doing risky shit like that when I'm alone. Especially in the time of COVID, so. You know, I mean, what do? You ride responsibly, that's what you do. We'll go down the same one. Try a little faster. That was cool. It's not too bad yet, let's go this way. No clue what this way is. More double black, I'm guessing? Oh, it's like a rock. Oh, cool, man. It's beautiful. There's Harris Lake. I see his fish jumping out there. It's pretty. You got some lilies and shit over here. Let's look. Let's go for a little stroll real quick. Look at that. There's all these big reeds. Wow. That's pretty down there. I kind of want to go closer, but I don't. Somebody's dog. Well, the heron didn't like that. Alright, let's go back to the bike. Let me tuck my laces into my shoes a little. I don't like riding my laces out. They get caught. It's dangerous. Here we go, here we go. Whoa! That was cool. There's a way to go right back up. Let's do that again, that was fun. Double black. All right, let's do it again. Here we go. Sorry, this is where we can start going fast after this turn. Here we go. Oh, it's that rock. There we go. It's there. Last time. Ha! That was so sick, dude. Oh my god. All right, let's not push our luck. We're alone. If I had a friend with me, Alex, brother-in-law. Man, I love riding with my brother-in-law. I need to get him out here. Life doesn't always provide the time that one would wish it would provide. That's for damn sure. There's a little squeaking though. Squeaky squeaky. Oh yeah. like this trail. This north trail is probably my favorite, I think. I thought south was because it's so smooth and fast, but this one's a little bit more challenging, which I appreciate too. Here we go. North is cool. It smells good in this forest. Piney. Very piney right now. Oh, it smells really good. It's like the pine trees are saying, yeah, baby. Look at the jumps on this section. I like this trail, but this one, I never really liked this jump much. Or maybe it's the second one. It's looking good today. This one, because then you go right off into this, so it's like a double hop. And then down in this part, which is quite nice actually. I think we're gonna do it. Here's the second one where it goes, you jump and then it goes down a steep incline. I wonder if I could just clear that whole thing. That would be sketchy as fuck though. I'd have to have a lot of speed. I'd have to do that with somebody else here. Squeaky, squeaky. We'll just call this the squeak machine. We don't need to go real fast. Should be good. Oh, that's a kicker. I go slow, slow. Oh, that's way more fun developing. Double jump into the berm and then down the trail. See, that guy came from the west. Pretty sure the west is the best. Ooh, loose. I hit that little patch of sand. There we go. Janking some of that. A little break up there did me right. Chatter. I'm not sure what line this is. With the two jumps on top? What segment? Wow, that's fun though. A lot of cool spots on the trail there. Get little hops and shit. Probably looks so mundane on video, but man, is that a good time. I needed this. Here we go. Monster tripped it. You can get some miles in out here, boy. Oh yeah. That was fun. I don't know what loop this is. What's it say? Yeah, west section. Head down the south loop to get out. This will bring us back to the road. Turn back to intermediate sections, or we can do a cool down over there, I guess. Might be some kids and shit, though. I like this section because it's real smooth and fast. You can just go flying. Oh, a deer, look. Hey, deer. South is so fast. Oh yeah, it really is. Holy shit. Firm. Nice. Yeah. Sharp turns there, they're flat. No berm. You gotta use your brakes. I'm gonna go on like 20 anyway. Yeah, we're squeaking now. That's okay. Eventually, we'll get new bushings for back there. We'll get sealed bearings for it or something. And it will be different.